Your hair looks great, Ilva.
Thank you.
Pandoric energies?
I think so. I don't know. Wait. Oh.
Hello? Oh, hi, Linda.
Hi.
What? No. But what? But we are on vacation. Really? Oh yeah, we're on it.
Oh my god, oh my god. It's what I think it is.
Yes, it is. Breaking news! So much mysteries are going down in Jorvik right now.
For one, all of the Bobcats are missing.
Where are they?
Where?
And just now, Linda called me, telling me that she might know where to start looking for Kokor.
This thing just went from curious to curiouser.
But where do we start?
Well, we go to Veildale first. And here, we go talk to Elizabeth, because the quest starts with her.
To be able to play these quests, you must be a Star Rider.
And you must have finished the quest where Justin escapes the druids, and Rhiannon gives you a rope for your saddlebag.
Come on, let's meet Linda at the circus.
At the circus? What? What do you mean the circus?
Yes, the circus! Come on now!
But... Does this mean that Idris has a part in the Bobcats disappearing? He doesn't, right?
Matilda, he doesn't!